Hockey is tough, but it doesn't compare to what my siblings face every day. Meet Cooper and Mallory. They both have a condition that prevents them from walking and talking, but they keep me going. I know I'm fortunate just to be able to walk. I take nothing for granted. I feel the need to use the gifts that I have for them.